Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Jogi Construction. In today's video, I'm going to tell you how to calculate the quantity of a standard. In my last video, I shared you a formula which can be used to calculate the quantity of laser. The formula was x into y into 2 plus x plus y. Friend, this was the formula. We can use this formula for the calculation of laser. For example, this is the plot where we want to do scaffolding work. And this is one standard, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5 standard. Same here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Friend, this is the x direction, this is the y direction. In x direction we have 1 2 3 4, x direction we have 4 laser, in y direction we have 1 2 3 4, in y direction we have 4 laser. And the formula was x direction 4 laser, y direction 4 laser into 2 plus 4 plus 4. 4 4s are 16, 16 2s are 32 plus 4 4 8. The number of laser will be 40. You can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Number of laser are 40. Now, for the calculation of standard, we have only do x plus 1 into y plus 1. Number of laser 4 plus 1 into number of laser in y direction 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 5 into 5. So number of standard will be 25, and you can check this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So this is the way with which we can calculate the quantity of standard. So friend, by this method, you can calculate the quantity of standard very easily. Okay friends, thank you for watching. Bye-bye.